not carry out any loan clubs, and over all else are subject to search.
First aisle, yeah.
Good afternoon, welcome to Delta Airlines. Flight number 857 with service to Salt Lake City. As you get settled, please place larger bags in the overhead bins with wheels or handle facing out towards the aisle. Make sure underneath the seat in front of you, they cannot be stored in seat pockets. Federal law requires each customer to wear a mask over their nose and their mouth throughout today's flight. This includes during boarding, deplaning, and while sleeping. This is required even if you only wear a mask.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the flight deck, we level off now at our cruising altitude. We're going to go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. I'd like to kindly ask if you are staying in your seats to keep those seatbelts comfortably fastened for your safety. Onboard computer showing an on-time arrival, no ATC delays either. stay quiet up here. Have you enjoyed the flight and the service. Once again, welcome aboard.
We'd like to be the first to welcome you, where the local time is approximately 6:02. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and your luggage stowed until our captain's taxi to our gate has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that time, please remember to look in and around your seating area in the overhead bins for any personal belongings you may have placed there. Please use caution when opening overhead bins. Items can shift during landing and could tumble out, causing injury. If you're making connections or need